Welcome back. Please share, subscribe, and comment. Distinguishing between mechanical and electromagnetic waves. Answer. Mechanical waves are waves that require a medium, such as air or water, to travel through. These waves involve the transfer of energy through the oscillation of particles in the medium. Examples of mechanical waves include sound waves and water waves.